Hello. I hope everyone is feeling fine after the RSD weekend, but I have something better than is available from RSD. I have package from Mr. Punk Points, some guy. Yes, this is my prize from the Punk Points video I made 1 month or something ago. Very excited to see what is here. Let's do the opening. My Switch Armor knife is ready for action. Yes, let's see. Letter from the Punk Points. Dearest Captain No Future. It's my name, Captain No Future. Thank you so much for your video. You win my heart. I hope you any of this record have not played it since about 95. Much love and keep punk alive. You are some guy all fun. Nice to know I'm alive. That's good. And here's the record. It's Chaotic Discord. And it's a warning inside in the cover. We advise retail outlets that this record should not be sold to anyone under the age of 18 years of people. Lucky for me, I'm over 50, so I'm able to listen this album. You got to be obscene to be heard. I have never heard Chaotic Discord, so this is going to be superb. I like to hear new punk band, and here's something inside a CD. It's Chaotic Colonial Vipers. I think this the band Mr. Somekai, the Punk Point, have been played. CDR, yes, great. And something else. Wow! Punk paper doll. And now they are flying everywhere. The Punk Points stickers. Yes, one sticker. Drop somewhere here. And this one, Punk Points. The record is here. Link Records and Music Ltd. Fuck off, you cunt. What a lot of bollocks. Okay, very nice. Very nice. Very nice here. So, as a bonus to this video, I tell you a little punk story about one gig. It happened like 2008 or something. I was delivering goods to one of my shops in Hämeentie. I sell DVDs and stuff, and I noticed a little poster in the our store window that MDSC is having gig in Helsinki. And MDSC, what's that? I delivered the goods and left my store to our next store, my next store, and then I remember MDSC. Could it just be Million of Dead Cups? So I went back there and checked. Okay, it's a Million of Dead Cups, and there are many good opening acts like Kylmä Sota, Mahoneitsyt, Kohu 63, Kuolema, and Riistetyt. So very my favorite bands from the 80s and new bands also. So, and what that was best, it was like 2 kilometers from my home. So perfect plan, go there. Drink beer, have fun, walk home, everything's fine. And so the gig came, very good band playing there, crazy night, and I was in the pit, at least in the Riisetyt, and of course the Million of Death Cups gig there. I think there was in Riisetyt Wall of Death type of mosh pitting where I was part. But anyway, next morning, in Sunday morning, I woke up and it hurt, my ribs hurt and lungs hurt very much. So I have got hair fracture. Okay, I write it down. A fracture to my ribs, so it's little broken my ribs, and it take like 3-4 days. I was so, it hurts so much to even breathe a little bit, but that could happen when you go to gigs. Here's Riistetyt, Tuomiopäivä EP from mid-80s. It's nice red, and look this label here. Let's put this on and have fun, crazy summer coming. And I promise you, Mr. Some Guy, I send you something after my vacation, something from Finland, and I'll put some questions on Finnish punks. So you have now plenty of time to prepare to my questions. Anyway, thanks, Mr. Some Guy and Punk Points. That's the best game show ever in VC. So every one of you, go and subscribe it. And cheers! Bye!